Welcome again to the Astro Room, your very own portal to the cosmos. And I'm doing this video because some of you have asked me exactly, how is it that I was able to travel with the Seestar? How are you able to put in all your accessories in your Seestar candy case and take it with you without losing anything and things like that? So that's why I'm doing this video. So stick with me here. What I'm gonna show you is, for instance, if you have your light pollution blocker, your leveler, things like that, everything can actually fit in here nice and neat. Even your other accessories, your dust cap, things like that, batten off masks. And if you don't know what some of these accessories are, if you're not sure what I'm talking about, feel free to check out my other video. I'll link it in the description, and I'll also put it somewhere here so you guys can check that out in case you want to get some of these accessories. There'll be also links in the description for them. But so let's get going now. So what I'm trying to say here is that if you're traveling, right, you're on the go, you're taking your Seestar with you, you're gonna get on a plane, you're gonna go camping, you're gonna go hiking, you're taking your Seestar to a star party, you're just gonna go to a friend's house to show them your Seestar, okay? And you wanna take all your accessories with you, plus more extra little things that you might need. This is what I'm gonna show you. So I have the Seestar here, right? It's ready to go, it's getting packed. And make sure that once you have your tripod ready to go, what you're gonna do is grab your light pollution blocker, and you're gonna make sure you put it in this manner, okay? So you see the part that goes on the lens of the Seestar, okay? That's what you're gonna put in first, okay? You're gonna put it in just like that, and you're gonna have it in just like this, okay? So it's gonna fit, it'll close. I'll show you guys, so stay with me, okay? Now, you want to travel with everything, right? Here's the leveler. Okay, here's your leveler. And let me put the rest of the accessories in there. I also like to travel, like if I'm getting on a plane, I think this is important to take your the manuals that came with your Seestar, just in case TSA has any questions. But like I've mentioned before, never had any issues. Not even somebody had asked me about the tripod. Are there issues with taking a tripod on a plane, like your carry-on? I haven't had any issues on different airlines, okay? Have not had issues, so super awesome. So let me show you how to put everything nice and neat. So I've got the leveler, I've got the manuals in there, okay? Your solar filter, of course, I have it right there, okay? And now your dust cap, you can just have that already on your Seestar, okay? I didn't put it on right now, but you can have that already there, and that way you don't have to throw it in this little space right here. So now your batten off mask, your diffraction spikes, things like that, you can feel free to pack them like the same little Ziploc bag, or you know, if you want to just have them like this or in another little pouch perhaps, you can have them in there, okay? And here we go. So I'm gonna put this in here, okay? So it's nice and snug, everything is there, and check it out. So it's not gonna close if this stays up here. Make sure you slide that down. Make sure you put everything exactly as I mentioned. The manual right here, exactly everything like I mentioned, okay? And this is kind of in the middle of the tripod leg. And look at how easy that was. Look at that. And I'm gonna snap, and it's ready to go. How awesome is that? So, okay, like I said, I had no issues, multiple airlines. Nobody asked me anything. TSA was great, went through the scanner, no issues. Now, something that you might wonder about that actually concerned me while I was going through TSA is, my concern was that what if it gets stolen? And what I mean is, because there's like so many people sometimes going through TSA, right? There's hundreds and hundreds, and you're like all huddled and trying to get through, and everyone's like running around. I had like my eye on my Seestar like constantly, and I was just worried for some weird reason that somebody else could grab it. I don't know, while it's going through the belt, right, getting scanned and things like that. I don't know why, I was just paranoid. But for peace of mind, this is what I recommend: an air tag or a key tag. You guys know the air tag is for Apple devices in particular. You can throw one in there, right? Throw one in here, and that way it'll monitor, just like it monitors like if you have a luggage, right? You can use it for your luggage too. And you'll, in the event that something happens, you'll know exactly where it is, because it'll track this, and you'll be able to look for it on your Apple devices, right? If you don't have Apple devices, that's okay. There's something called a key tag for Android devices, and I'll put links for all of this in the description, okay? So just to have kind of have peace of mind, That's something that I recommend. Now, something pretty cool, and remember, this is not a sponsored video in any way. This is stuff that I'm personally using. Just want to bring it to you guys because some of you have had so many questions about traveling. Now, I have a really nice practical thing that you can use. Instead of using like your hard luggage carry-on, you can use a backpack. And let me tell you why this is super convenient to travel with your Seestar and things like that, and with your accessories, tablets, laptops, things like that. So for instance, when you get on a plane, you can choose your personal item, right? Or you can have your carry-on, right? You can have both of those with you. Your Seestar will serve as one of those because it's small enough and it's compact, and you can put it under the under your seat on a plane, okay? And instead of carrying your, or taking with you your luggage on wheels, the small carry-on, the hard one, instead of doing that, I recommend this backpack. And the reason why it's super practical, guys, is because it's got also a USB charger here where you can charge any of your devices, right? Like your phone, your tablet, whether it's Android device or Apple device, it comes super in handy, right? Or let's say, forget traveling on a plane or anything like that. You're just going to your friend's house, like I said earlier. You're going to show them the Seestar. You're going to a Seestar party, okay? You can make sure you want to, for whatever reason, you're running out of battery on your devices, you can charge it here super easy. So let me bring this here. And I have a portable charger for my phone. So you're going to hook that up to the cord that comes. This comes built into your backpack, okay? It comes in there already. You put your portable charger on there. So with your portable charger, right, this is for your phones, you can charge your tablets. This is Anchor, in particular, the brand Anchor. And then once you have it in there, right, it's connected to the actual cord, USB cord that comes already integrated into this backpack. It already comes with it. And then you just charge your phone, right, on there. The whole point is so it won't be bulky for you, right, when you're traveling. And it won't be bulky, so it just charges right away. You see that, how it just charged, right? It charges, it can charge your tablet too, Android devices, Apple devices, no matter what it is. So the cool thing about that is that it's very functional because now, you know, you're at the airport or wherever you are, you're just, you can have your phone with you here and it's charging at the same time, right, with this. And it's not so bulky that you're carrying all these cables around and things like that. Like sometimes I would have my portable charger separate in one pocket, and then I have my phone and these cables running around me, you know. And with this, it just looks a little bit cleaner, a little bit nicer, right? And if you feel that this is too bulky, which I mean it's great, and you can charge more than one device at the same time, you can use a smaller one. They come in different colors, okay? This is by Belkin. It's really, really good too. Same thing, you just plug it in and you can charge your devices on there. And there's even smaller ones. I have an even smaller one that will charge on there too. But yeah, Belkin and Anchor, these are hold a lot more power than smaller portable chargers, right? They'll charge for longer your device. And the really cool thing about this backpack is that it's super functional because it's got so many pockets. You can put your clothes in here. You can put anything in here, right? It's just, it has an insane amount of zippers. There's like zippers just everywhere, guys. Look at this. It's just like so much. You can even probably put like house shoes here. Like you're traveling, right? You can put clothes, you can put flip-flops, house shoes down here, just anything. One more thing just for fun, guys. This is trending big time. I got on a Delta flight with my Seestar, and if you go up to the pilot, they're giving these really cool cards. They're all different. Whatever you're gonna get is always different. They're like collectible trading cards with the planes on there. Anyway, super cool. You just literally go up to the pilot, whether before your flight, after your flight, and they will give it to you. It's super, super cool. Usually they give two, actually. They'll give one or two. So, yeah. Make sure you subscribe, guys, if you're finding all of this content valuable that I'm saying. Make sure you like. This is a way to support the Astro Room channel. Thank you so much for watching, and stay tuned for more awesome videos only from the Astro Room, your very own portal to the cosmos. Thank you.